2 minutes remaining in the session. Need a good lap here. We're out of qualifying. The fastest lap so far. Well done. Laps of fuel remaining. Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Start was okay, now stay alert, threats around you. Second, they're on old ultra softs. Their tyres are one lap old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 38.9. Okay, good work. Great pass. nice deployment. It's time to use some of this charge.
Thank you.
tyres still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can. Incident. to use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Deployment and burn some of this energy. gearbox this lap. Push hard on the in-lap. Deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. trying to stay with him. He might make a mistake. We could still regain the position. Pit in this lap, but remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. The team wanted to shift up through the gears earlier. They think it'll save fuel. Stop left in our strategy. Turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. Thank you. it look easy. Gap to car in front is 7.0 seconds.
Thank you.
battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Okay, clear. Separate you. They're on fresh ultra softs. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 24 laps to go. let's use some of this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Our gap behind is 1.6 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tires are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.1. They have a time penalty of 9.0. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. The gap is less than a second. You're dropping back by around 1.4 seconds. They're on old ultra softs. Their tires are 9 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.8. They have a time penalty of 9.0. just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dry seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the ultrasofts. Gap ahead is 3.0 seconds. Front is 3.4 seconds. We're dropping back by a second per lap. They're on old ultrasofts. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:35.6. They have a time penalty of 9.0. This lap. increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Box this lap, please. First place is 9.8 seconds. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Seconds. They're on old super softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.8. Like rain is inbound, and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes till the rain. Dries seem like the best tyre for now. Until rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The rain is a few laps out yet, but it is coming. Be careful. Dries seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. this energy, increase the ERS deployment. Suggests some weather is going to hit in around 5 minutes' time, so stay on your toes. Dries seem like the best tire for now. Stay dry for much longer. The rain could come at any moment. Watch out. Dry seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Expecting the rain to hit us anytime now. Dries seem like the best tire for now. Okay, we've lost position. That's us down the place. Seem like the fastest tire at the moment. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. is 2.5 seconds. situation is pretty touch and go right now. We think the slicks may still be quicker, but it's very close, and you're going to struggle to keep them in the temperature window. The Inters are ready when you need them. Understood, stopping this lap. Speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. At least 20 minutes of light rain. 3 laps of fuel remaining. Mistake. This is your final lap of the race.